I'm here with fans of Mikey Garcia. Who do you want to see Mikey fight next?
Pacquiao.
What happens, Mikey Garcia, Pacquiao?
Oh, Mikey all day, too fast, too much speed.
34-0, 28 knockouts, what do you say?
I don't know, precision punching, I think it'd be a good fight, man. You can't go against Pacquiao, but Garcia's something else. I'd like to see him whoop Danny Garcia's ass off.
All right, let's talk about May 2nd. What do you guys think happens?
Bunch of nonsense. That fight ain't gonna happen. To be honest,
we hope it happens.
We hope it happens, but if it doesn't happen, a lot of people are not giving Amir Khan a shot. I say why not? Fast hands, suspect chin, but I think he'd give it a good fight with Mayweather.
Oh, maybe. What do you say?
I just get a good fight. I just get a fight in general happening May 2nd. So,
as long as we see a good fight,
May 2nd, Pacquiao wins, rematch September. That'd be good.
All right, what do you tell Mikey if he's watching?
Oh, Mikey, we want to see you back in the ring, boy. Do your thing. Here you know.
Saludos, Mikey, to Whittier, California. Get back in the ring and do it.
I've never been to Whittier. What do I see if I go there?
Whittier, where the girls are prettier.
Whittier, where the girls are prettier. Hey, girls, let me ask you a question. Girls, hey, do you guys like a guy who could lift or a guy who could fight?
Oh, wow.
Good question.
Fight.
Fight. Woo!
You heard it here first.
You heard. They like guys who could fight. That's what every girl tells me.
That's right.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here for EsNewsReport.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.